Isn't it nice that we can come to this point in our life?
Oh, I think
talk
it's
this
great.
Way, sing this way.
I think it's because Martin and I usually we eat out with our family and our friends. And do you notice when we eat out in public places, and then they look at us and they parang get surprised?
They can't believe it.
They can't believe it. Na parang, huh? Is that Martin? Huh? Is that Pops?
But it's possible, right?
Yeah, I think it's
possible. There is life after separation.
You know what? It's already 2018. And it's true. There are so... Uso na mga modern family.
Well, I think it's more than that. I think you and I started out as really good friends. And I know I put you through a lot, but I think it's important for people to learn that if you have a foundation that we had, then somehow, some way, that the love we've had and that we've grown to know is a forever kind.
That, plus, like I said, I always say this, it's also because of the kids.
Yeah.
I think it's very important that when the kids were going through whatever it is that we were going through also at that time, mm-hmm. It was so hard for them to make a choice. Who should we be with this Christmas?
Right.
Mom
right.
or Dad? Oh my God, Mom's gonna feel so bad and
right,
all that stuff.
Right.
And I knew it affected them, and I figured, you know what? They've been through so much already. Bawas-bawasan na natin yung changes and everything. And you know what? It was really so much better when we became friends.
Yeah. Well, that's good. We should keep that up.